and YouTubers. This is Hillbilly Frank. My name's Frank. We're going to be working on our old 26 again. I had to buy a carburetor for it. So we're going to stick a new one onto it. Stay tuned. I'm going to take this air filter off. I hope I got the right part for this thing. Getting it together here shortly. Beautiful day out there today. A little cool. It's between 75 and 80, but still it's nice. I was gonna cut wood, but changed my mind. Let's see what we gotta do here. This thing's gonna come on. Well, I got carburetor off. Now I gotta put the new one on. Think when you got big moly fingers. Is this the right carburetor? Yes, it is. Hmm. Get in there. Come on, get in there. Having a heck of a day here. Come on, get in there. Come on. There. Come on. That's in there good. Come on. That edible. Yes, huh? That's good. Yeah. I guess good. That's on. Let's see. Good. This one, hey baby, because the gasket goes on there. Extra. Well, this is the one I put a jug on it, new piston, a while back. My carburetor started messing up onto it. So I had to put another carburetor on it. That. Now the handle. That's good. That works. That's good. Let's put a screw in here. I do this all the time. Where'd you go? Now, is this in there? That's in there. Beautiful. Well, we put a new filter in here. Get on there. back off again. Get on there. I'm gonna get in there. Let's try this one more time. I need to get it down under there. Clumsy, clumsy. Good. just having one of them days today. Good. That's working, that's working. Bunch of parts here, don't need. Now, let's see. This filter's a little different. I wonder why. This one's different. So much different. Well, we have to use this one. Let's see. Just have to buy a new one for this. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good. Now, see if she starts. Another job done. Here we go. Just have to get a new filter for it because it wasn't the right one. So, if you like my video, give me a thumbs up or subscribe. And I appreciate it. And thank you for watching my video. Have a nice day and God bless you. Thank you.